No, don't sleep in the bed. Make sure you check out this video. Ah! What just happened? Wait a minute. Wait a minute. We got wait a minute. Let me see that disc. No, I know what that is. You need to put the disc in there. Watch out! Get out. It's an ore map. Why? Oh no. I'm gonna die. God. They still stop. Wait a minute, upstairs. That's blood. What's it say? Where's the pool? Wait a minute, what's this? Okay, it's a bathroom. Can I miss anything? Wait a minute, it says, help me? This is not a pool, this is a bathroom. Okay, here's a pool.
Oh! You're supposed to get in the shower before and after a pool. You get in the pool.
Oh my god, look up! Look at your foot! Look at your foot!
That's all I
mean. What is this? Hey, look, it's redstone. Wait, is there anything in here? These lockers?
I can't open them.
Neither can I. I don't want to get in there.
Nice that they have a pool.
Yeah, but it's...
Never heard of an orphanage with a pool.
Unless if it's for kids, they must have a life vest. No, wait! You have to jump to run. How do we escape? Here we go. Come on. First, when you go in a pool, it just takes you to a bathroom. It says, a conference room? Nothing in here. Did you find anything? Wait, this is a movie theater! I can tell, look at this.
It's a conference room.
Well, I mean, it looks like
a person will stand here at the podium and talk, and what they're talking about will be up on the screen. Looks like a movie, but...
Where? Ooh, how do we get up there? Wait. What? What's going on?
Oh! It's about to play something. Hold on.
Wait a minute. Is it going to play us? I think it's going to play us. What?
Time's up.
8:04. Wait a minute.
Basement.
Oh, you don't want to. You do not want to go. Wait a minute, I found more steps. Wait, is this a door? Okay. I can't see. What?
Oh, don't walk in front of me, you just scared me. Stop passing me, you just scared me. Your character going through me.
That's like an hour from now.
Oh. Is there anything in this? Wait, it says dust. Oh no, help. It's so hard to see. Anything in here? Ah! Oh my god! Oh my god. Wait a minute. There's something in here! Look at this!
What?
Look at this chest! Wait, what is this?
Nothing. Does the book say anything? No.
Wait a minute. I have the disc. I'm guessing we had to play it.
Oh, it's just to make it scary. Yeah, let's get out of this basement.
Wait, please. Help me.
Help me what?
Here, just jump to run.
I run fine.
Wait a minute, can we get up those steps? Wait a minute, it says floor 1 lobby. Wait a minute! The theater! What is this? Look at this hallway. Wait a minute, what's in here? Oh, we can't enter. It says projector room. Wait a minute! Is this the same? No, but... What is
this? This is where the movie theater thing was.
Oh. That music! Alright, let's go. Mommy? 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 Where'd you go? Mommy? Mommy?
That's gay.
Alright, let's go. What's this supposed to be anyway? Wait a minute, is there another pack upstairs?
There's a potty.
Wait a minute.
There's the steps in the main door. Cool balcony.
Obviously. Wait a minute, is there any doors? Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Huh? What was that?
I have no idea.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. This looks like... Is there something in here? No. I'm not sure what this is. This is probably detention. Wait a minute, it says classroom. Oh, wait. I didn't know orphanage has a school. I thought that was...
Some do.
Look how long this hallway is. Wait, it says laboratory.
They go to public schools.
Laboratory. Look at this. An outside view. What is this supposed to be? What's in this chest? Ink sack and sticks. Wait, we need those because we might be able to get something. Is there something behind us? Oh.
None of these books say anything. It says to read the books, and they don't say anything.
Wait, do you have a disc?
No, I don't. There's probably one in this chest. No, just dust and more books. How do I read the books? I can't read the books.
This is not an orphanage. Look at this picture.
I have a book and a quill.
Wait. Maybe we're supposed to... Wait. It says... Teacher's bad bedroom. No, I'm not sleeping. Do not sleep. It will cause the game to crash. Is this another hallway? There's no windows.
Stop shutting the door so that way I know which ones I come through.
But that's how you cover your tracks.
What am I covering my tracks from?
Like, if there's another monster? Wait, where's the... Should we go in the basement?
We did go in the basement.
I'm not sure. Oh, wait, I think this is the kitchen. Wait, is there anything in these
furnaces? Dining room.
Is there anything in this furnace? What'd you find? I got bread. Look at this! A cup, some sticks.
I saw it.
A glass bar, another, and bowl for a mushroom stew. Mushroom stew!
No, I don't trust libraries.
Oh my god! Oh my god. Please make sure you look at this video. There's rotten flesh. A book!
Found some books with stuff.
I got the truck.
I'm gonna read this. I'm gonna read it to you. It says, I'm Sarah. I'm bleeding to death now. The person ever reading this should stop Alice. When I woke up, everyone
Alice
was
from
dead
Benny
and Alice was waiting for me. In front of the door, she tortured me, but she was scared her imaginary friend was forcing her. The
Wait a minute, show me.
Sense. If you find this note, you should stop her. Otherwise, you won't survive. To stop her, you have to put a chalk on her red circles. And this one says, Dear Diary, I'm writing this because I have no friends except Alice, but she is so silent nowadays. She doesn't even answer to the teacher, and just because she has imaginary friends, everybody is mocking her. Dear Diary, today I couldn't find Alice. She wasn't in her bed when I woke up.
I need more minutes.
I asked about her to teachers, but they act like they don't know Alice. I hope she comes back tomorrow. Dear Diary, today Alice was back, but she's not the old Alice. An art teacher yelled at her. She wasn't drawing a garden. Instead, she made a red circle.
Oh!
Dear Diary.
How many is there?
For Alice, everyone is bullying her, and she is crying in the closet. I hope she will be fine again. I miss her.
Is it
so whenever you see those red circles, you're going to have to use your chalk to... in there.
Wait a minute.
And someone was just talking to me in the workshop. You picked up the chalk, didn't you?
Yeah.
I don't have it.
No, I mean the diary. Let me see. Okay, guys. Oh, it's impossible. I just heard someone walking. Okay, you can have this.
I didn't.
Wait, I think it's in the library. Shall we go in the library? Is there anything else in here? Except for just that.
Yeah, I guess. I don't trust libraries and scary stuff.
Wait, right click on
it. Here's a red circle. Here's a red circle.
Gimme.
Alright, you drew an X on it. No, what are you doing? You're supposed to draw the X. You're wasting the chalk!
I don't know how to!
You put an X on it. You just did.
There you go.
Oh, hell no.
A door.
This is why I don't want to go in libraries.
What's wrong?
You don't hear the girl singing?
Show me.
You don't hear her singing Ring Around the Rosie?
Can I see? Show me.
She's laughing right now, and she's singing Ring Around the Rosie.
Wait, let me hear. Is it in here?
It was just playing. How did you not hear it?
I don't know. What's in here?
Bro.
Wait, is there anything?
How did you not hear her singing? She was like this. Ring around the rosy.
Oh my god.
Like singing all scary.
Wait a minute, hit the X button. I just want to see that.
Hit the X button?
Mm-hmm, I like to record that.
Oh, no. It's too late. It only goes back 30 seconds. Alright, well, I don't know what else to do.
Wait a minute. What's in here?
Leave.
No, wait. I think...
It went over there.
What if we... I think if we had to
oh,
go...
Okay, look. Follow me. Because we need to go to where all those red circles I saw were. And you need to use the chalk on it.
Mm-hmm.
I think there was one.
Okay, yep. Oh my god, look at that rain. Look at the rain. I'm getting this all on camera. I just don't want them to see us. Make sure you see this video. It's called if you enter this orphanage, your life is over.
Time's up.
Right here.
Hello.
Wait, we need to come see this.
No, you told me you'd be ready.
Come see this. Wait a minute. Can you please wait?
I'll give you a couple more minutes, okay?
Okay. Let's see. Floor. Show me. Wait a minute. Wait. No. Wait for me. I'm sorry, but I'm just real curious to see if something's gonna appear in this red rain.
Here's a... Oh no, that's a blood splatter.
Classroom 3. It's so hard to see.
You gotta turn the brightness up.
Paper. Give me the paper. Okay, here I come. Out of ideas. Wait a minute. I wonder if we're trying to stop Alice. Oh, sorry.
That's why I'm looking for stuff. The red circles. It said to draw the stuff in the red circles. Okay, so I think we went everywhere upstairs. Because you keep closing the doors. I don't know where I've been.
Ow! My... Oh.
In a minute. Here.
I wonder if Wait, I need a button.
You didn't get the button?
No, it didn't let me pick it up.
It's a staircase. It says floor 3.
Wait. Is this floor?
Oh, I don't want to go up here. I don't want to go up here. I'm scared.
No, come on. You're brave.
Oh, man.
There's a seven in this chest. Okay, no.
Senior bedroom.
Don't right click. Is there anything? Wait, the chest. Come here. Get the chest.
Oh, you got in the bed. Shit, I didn't mean to. Fuck.
I hope.
Trying to open the chest.
Well, at least it didn't crash your game.
Oh, hold on a second.
Well,
the pizza guy's here. Hold on.
Well, listen. At least your game didn't crash.
Yeah, I'm glad it didn't crash. Hold on a second, Jacob.
Unless if you okay. So, what do you guys think? It stopped raining. Wow! No. Guys, I just got disconnected. I'm going to wait until she returns. Why would she leave? Well, I just got disconnected. I'm going to let you know when I'm back. Well, I guess that's a wait.